Hello, this is Dr. Arundhati Hoskeri. Today let us learn to find the cube of any two-digit number ending with 1 in 10 seconds. In my previous video, I had spoken about how to find out cube of any two-digit number beginning with 1. Now, today we are going to learn about two-digit number ending with 1 in flat 10 seconds again. Cube of any number is any number raised to the power of 3 gives us cube of a number, or if you take a number and multiply with the same number 3 times, we get cube of a number. Say for example, if you take 3, multiply it by 3, we get 9. Again, multiply it by 3, we get 27. So 27 is called the cube of 3, and 3 is called cube root of 27. So let's see how to calculate this quickly, cube of any two digit number ending with. First of all, let us understand which are these numbers, two digit numbers ending with 1. Very simple, of course. 11, 21, 31, 41, 51, 61, 71, 81, and 91. Again, if you have watched my previous video, you are aware what we are supposed to do. We should know the cube of all the one digit numbers, single digit numbers, that is 1 to 9, all the cubes we must know. So cube of 1 is 1, cube of 2 is 8, cube of 3 is 27, cube of 4 is 64, cube of 5 is 125, cube of 6 is 216, cube of 7 is 343, 8 cubed equal to 512, 9 cubed equal to 729. That's all you need to remember. Now let's understand. Today I'm going to, you know, calculate for you cube of 11 and cube of 61. Let's see. Now 11 cube equal to how much? Now here we are making 4 columns. So T represents the tens place, U represents units place. Okay. And what you have to do is we are going in slightly in a reverse order over here. So first we are taking a number. What is the number for 11 in, if you observe 11, 10 is in tens place also, 1 is there, units place also 1 is there. So we are writing 1 and 1. Now, ignore this unit place number, consider this 10 ka number. Now, 1 square is 1, 1 cube is 1. Simple as usual, how we did in our previous video. So these two middle numbers are to be multiplied by 2. So 1 2s are 2, 1 2s are 2. Double that number. Add them up, you will get 1331. So 11 cubed equal to 1331. Let's take the example of 61 cubed. Units place, we have 1. Tens place, we have 6. So this is our original number 61, whose cube we are going to find out right now. Now, the number in the tens place squared, that is 6, 6 are 36, and 6 raised to 3, cube of 6 is 216. See, we are referring to over here. So 216. Now, ignore the first and the last column. Just concentrate on the middle column. Double these numbers. That is 6 2s are 12, 36 2s are 72. That's it. Now, we need to add all these numbers column wise. So 1 plus nothing, 1 only. 12 plus 6 is 18. So 8 is over here, 1 is carried over. Now 36 plus 72 plus 1 gives us 109. 10 is carried over, 9 is over here. 216 plus 10 gives us 226. So 61 cubed is equal to 226981. So this is the cube of 61. Otherwise, it would have taken so much time for you to calculate. With this hack, you will be able to or do it in a faster way, or at least when you calculate, you could do a cross-checking with this method. So this is really helpful. Now let's take two more examples, 41 cube and 71 cube. So U and T, units place and tens place. So I'm writing our original number 71 here, whose cube we are trying to find out. Then what we should do, tens place, we have 7. So 7 7s are 49, cube of 7 is 343. Simple again, middle two columns we need to double or multiply by 2. 49 2s are 98, 7 2s are 14. Now add up all these columns. 1 plus nothing is 1. 14 plus 7 gives us 21. So 2 carried over 1. So 49 plus 98 plus 2 gives us 149. That is 14 carried over and 9 again. So 343 plus 14 gives us 357. So your number is now 357911. That is 71 cubed is equal to 357,911. Similarly, 41 cubed equal to, write your original number over here, tens place and units place. Then consider, you ignore this unit place number, consider this tens place number, that is 4. Square of 4 is 16, cube of 4 is 64. Now ignore the first column and last column. Multiply these two numbers by 2 or simply double the number. Double of 4 is 8, double of 16 is 32. Now add them all. 1 plus nothing is 1. 8 plus 4 is 12, so 1 carried over and 2. 16 plus 32 plus 1 equal to 49. So 9 is over here and 4 is carried over. 64 plus 4 is 68. Therefore, cube of 41 or 41 cubed is equal to 68921. That is 68,921. I hope you like this trick. You can try the remaining numbers. Actually, I have done already 4 numbers for you. The remaining you can try and master this trick. Once you know the stuff, you don't have to show everything in the tabular form, and you know, otherwise too much time will be wasted. For these are all tricks for, you know, quick calculation. Once you know the trick, you can simply mentally calculate and write down the number. You know the method and you will get the cube of that number. So if you like my video, please subscribe to my channel and also hit the like button. Thanks for watching. Thank you.